Today we will be looking at a nomadic tribe called the Xiongnu. The Xiongnu were not a single tribe, but a confederation of various nomadic tribes and ethnic groups united under a central authority. The Xiongnu were renowned for their exceptional horsemanship and cavalry tactics. Their mobility and speed made them formidable opponents in warfare. The Xiongnu employed a combination of hit-and-run tactics and siege warfare in their military campaigns against the Han and other neighboring states.